is making the hooks.
Should it need to sit up?
Sorry for you, you with him.
Okay, you are with Pierrick?
Okay.
I'm sorry for you, you are with Pierrick.
First time slalom training in Nepal for only girls. We are very happy and proud ourselves.
When I started this kind of kayaking and my family supported to me, and they said to me, you have to do it, you can do it, please do. And then I feel so proud, and then I go to the to Sita, Anu and Ridhu and take it.
We already tried for the girls, more girls come in the water sport, and they came for a training, but after this, I don't know what happened, maybe they have a family problem and some economic problem and lots of different kind of problem. We haven't researched it, but we want to more girls come in our water sport. Now we are a little upset because of we are just 5 girls from the Nepal. Now we are doing in Nepal. We have lots of girls in our camping.
We're kayakers, and so often we go on the river, and when you go in the river and you cannot drink the water, or if it's very dirty, it's very sad to see that. And so part of our job as a teacher for kayaking is to help educate the student so that they don't throw things in the river and they keep it clean so that you can keep drinking it.
I didn't know nothing about the whitewater rafting, kayaking. I didn't know because of I didn't see even river as well where I am born. First, I got married. After the marriage, I went for a work somewhere. There is some people doing paddling, rafting. Wow, they are so enjoying. So I'm also very happy to see them. That time I'm so scared in the water because I never been to this in the water sport. I tried again and again. I'm so happy to do again and again. That is so fun.
Oh la la!
Right now we have one small company which is leading by women. Yes, we have to change and we have to increase our ladies in Nepal. We want to try more girls in adventure industry, and then we will gain other more opportunity for training like this slalom training.
Yeah, I think that starting your own company takes a huge amount of courage. Yeah, so I think they should be really proud of themselves to pioneer starting a new company in Nepal and kind of paving the way for other women in the industry. I think that's awesome.
Some companies are not given that kind of opportunity to girls because they think ladies cannot do that kind of hard work and the things. So we and learned, and slowly by slowly, one day they can do.